The Mysterious Rumble of Thundersnow, presented by Science at NASA. A snowstorm is usually a silent thing. Snowflakes drift down soundlessly from the sky, landing softly on a blanket of white, cushioned ground. That's why a freak snowstorm that hit Alabama last month was so surprising. It was downright noisy. As bolts of purple lightning crackled through snowy clouds above, waves of rumbling thunder woke people up and drew them outside in slippers and housecoats to see what was happening. One of those people was NASA Earth scientist Walt Peterson. "It was a rare phenomenon called thundersnow," he says, "and it rolled right over our research station at the National Space Science and Technology Center in Huntsville, Alabama." Peterson and colleagues monitored the thunder snowstorm as it raged overhead. They used radars, lightning detectors, and other instruments to probe what was happening inside the tempest. It turns out that deep inside the storm, snowflakes were forming with a mixture of different sizes. Strong, windy updrafts caused them to bump and rub together and exchange electric charge. Think of stocks rubbing on carpet. It's pretty much the same phenomenon. Soon the storm was so charged up that lightning began to crackle, heralding the fall of snow with the loud rumble of thunder. "We got a lot of data," says Peterson. "When we finish analyzing it all, we'll have a much better idea what causes unusual storms like this." Indeed, snow in Alabama is rare, and noisy snow is just unheard of. "Actually," says Peterson, "we heard it loud and clear." For more information about thundersnow and other NASA Earth science research, please visit science.nasa.gov.